In this section of Resident Evil 4, if you climb this tower, stand still while the Molotovs are coming through the window, Leon cannot be killed. Then, just wait for the cutscene to play, and then you're free to mop up all the ammo and health items in the area.